in lane number 8. Experienced campaigners in the centre of the pool. He's at Browns by the world record holder. Goes in lane 4. Set Brownsma set that world record just a couple of months ago, 30.71. Can she claim the European title? Can she better world record?
The best reaction time there coming from Cecilia Camilleni of Italy in lane 3. But up and into her stroke straight away is Lucep Ruzinima, who in recent 2 years has really led this event. But there we see an example of what happens when they can't quite find the lane rope. She veered off and swam an extra few distance, which has given Maya Rickard an opportunity, but also in the outside lanes.
And there is Padumna actually going well in lane number 6, and it might be Padumna might take it in 30.22. Marina Padumna, well, she wasn't favoured coming into this, but she has done it. 30.22 ahead of Brownsma in 30.54, and in third place is Maya Richard. And what about that time? 30.22 for Marina Padumna, and that is inside the world record time. Wow, what a swim from the Ukrainian. 30.22, I said it again, I can hardly believe it.
No, and that's an example of what happens when you get the technique and the direction right. She got in from the start, not the quickest off the block, not even the strongest up and into her stroke. But we saw Brunsma really take a diversion off of the lane rope and swim across the lane, which enabled Padumna to just carry on down that 50 strong, flat, amazingly well. Great finish and deserved victory.
Oh, a clear win there for Padumna. Brunsma in second place. And in third spot was Maya Richard from Sweden. Sensational world record swim there from Marina Padumna in second place, also inside the old record, Lisette Brownsma and Maya Richard in the bronze medal position. Oh, what?